Hello friends, today I'll show you how we're gonna move the front grill from a Hyundai Santa Fe 2016. It's not so easy, it's a little bit tricky. First you need to remove the headlights because you need to have plate to work around. Okay, first you need to remove this plastic. It has this type of clips here and screws on the top. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 screws and I think 6 clips. Okay, after that you cannot take it right away. You must make it like this, and here you will find 4 plastic screws. I will show it to you. I cannot, my camera doesn't came so far. Okay, you see there are plastic screws. Okay, they are here like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. After you remove them, you can take this off. You see, they came here, and this came here. After you remove this plastic here, you have screws, and you can reach it. You can reach the screws just if you take away the headlight. I will show it to you where the screws are. Okay, I don't know if you can see it. I will. You will have here one screw, here one screw, and on the bottom, right here, on the bottom, you have 3 on this side, 3 on the other side. You will have 6 screws in total. After you unscrew this, you cannot take it right away. You have 2 more here in front. 2 screws. 3, 2. 8 screws. You will see. Here 2. 1, 2, 3. Okay, the tricky part came now. You must release these clips. They are with a screwdriver, flat screwdriver. You must push to release this. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips. And after that, you can work it around. You can start with this side, first clip, 2, 3, 4. After that, you start the other side, and after that, you can take it like this. And this is it, how you remove the grill, front grill, from a Hyundai Santa Fe 2016. Thank you, and bye bye.